felt a little froggy, so I figured I'd give y'all an episode, huh?
What the fuck, Wednesday?
If you're new to this, this little episode is whenever you're just looking at something and you'd be like,
what the fuck?
So what the fuck is this? These motherfuckers' great idea of keeping these kids at home is not working out too fucking good. I gotta ask the question. What the fuck was you thinking? My kid been in fucking detention for fucking 3 weeks now. I suspended 7 fucking times. Ended up with a fucking black eye and got into a fight with who the fuck? I don't even know who he was fighting with. Maybe he was beating him and they pulled it off a little too quick and it popped him in his eye and gave him that black eye. He's fucking 10. It didn't really happen, but that would be funny if it did. I said it before. I do not understand why y'all think us parents is good teachers, because we is not good teachers. My kid didn't listen to me in the first place. Why in the hell would he listen to me about a math problem? It's not that hard of math that I understand, but he still don't like listening to me. Going back to the question, what in the fuck was y'all thinking? Now you got everybody playing these fucking Facebook games. Show me the third picture on your camera roll. There was a fucking example. Do not show me the third picture on your camera roll. Or they got 3 fucking chickens and 3 fucking chicken pens and 3 fucking eggs and then 1 chicken plus 1 chicken pen plus 1 egg equals, and it's a fucking trick question. The answer's always 43. Or you got the one that says, my team is better than your team. Names a bunch of people. Like, the owner is this, the driver's this, ours is the racing team thing, so that's how it goes. Apparently, I own like 16 fucking teams. I'm just trying to figure out where I'm gonna get some sponsorship money because I'm broke. Hey, government, you're driving people fucking crazy sitting in that fucking house with this fucking goddamn flu shit. What the fuck was you thinking? So it was just a question. Anyway, time for a little bit of these. I never did that weed eater thing, so I guess I'm going to do that today. Nope. Started drinking already. All right, I love y'all. Y'all stay sexy. Later.